Getting old, dude. Can't get out of the car, huh?
That freaking seat, man.
Thank you. dude, I'm stuck in my car. I'll show you what happened. I clipped the arm restraint down here. I've never done that before.
And now you can't turn the thing.
I can't turn the thing. These are clip-in belts. Unclip that. Dude, what a nightmare. I think that thing could be cut.
I'm waiting. Yeah, I can get the clip.
Yeah, but that only gets me so far. I guess then I could loosen it. Actually, I could probably loosen
it. Yeah, you can loosen it and get it out, but I don't know.
No. Get there. One step at a time. Holy fuck. What a silly even thing. I just thought, I can clip it down here. I've never done it before, but it should be now. Get that thing. Yeah, that's a bit tricky, dude. We got this one. Actually, we might just be able to loosen it, dude. Tell you what. Oh, this one. Fuck, it's clipped under the seat. There we go. Okay. Can you imagine if there was an issue and I had to get out of the car? Honestly, I think I'm almost there. Holy shit. I got a little claustrophobic here for a minute.
Time that I was sitting in my shifter cart with my jeans that were too tight to get back out.
Oh my god. Of all the runs, I'm glad the car did not choose this one to catch on fire.
Right.
It was good, man. How about yours?
Pretty good.
I had a
R7 explode in front of me and coat me in oil.
Oh, really?
I missed, yeah, just, I'm like,
I
finally
put that bad. I never found any oil out there.
Yeah. I pointed
them
by, and the second he got in front of me, it's like, boom.
Damn.
A cloud of smoke.
I didn't even see any R7s out there, but I guess that explains it, huh?
Older one.
This is a real bitch.
I did in Facebook Live, and all you can see is inside the car.
I know, right? You gotta tap it to focus. Dude, look what I did. I put the arm restraint in the bottom before I clipped it in. Now it's in jail.
Do you have the pin that you can push to drop out the things? I think on the back side there.
Why did you put it? Why did you latch it back when you got out?
Because I was in a fucking hurry and I'm stupid.
No, but you latch your seatbelts when you get out of the car?
I had to slip out of it. That was it. I just loosened the harnesses and slipped out of the car. I was trapped in.
You couldn't get out?
Yeah. My car blown up and somebody tried to rescue me, dude. It would have been a nightmare.
Dude.
Here, the world's tiniest screwdriver to push that pin in.
Which pin? This?
That should be it. Maybe. No?
Doesn't seem to want to do anything. These are all just screws. Is there a quick solution?
Feel around the sticker. See if there's a divot in there.
Wonder Man and their G-Force. That feels like it would be it, but it's not doing anything.
No. I should get it. You release your music. It's colors on mine. I don't know.
There's a Schroth or something, right?
There's no way you can freaking force that thing over it.
No, I know. I tried that too.
Can you turn it at all?
I can turn a little bit, but just not enough to like. That's pushing it, but it's pretty.
Can you get this, extend this, and then let it go with it?
No, because it's the metal ring that's. It's that these two things start to make tension with each other, right? That it can only drag the ring so far over.
Dude, how did you manage
all the stupid shit that I've done? It's just the arm restraint. Typically, I slip it on either side, but I just didn't get it. I usually put them on here. Out of practice, bro.
Thank you.
don't even want anybody to see what a stupid thing that I did. I thought there's no reason I can't put the arm restraint on the bottom. And now it's handcuffed in. So it won't let it move far enough. Is there a quick release for those G-forces? Or, like, other than the backup? Ones? I thought the Schrock had a button.
Yeah, the Schrock.
And those are a push button. They're FE, but SFI cannot be push button.
Ah, really? Well, okay,
every airplane must have a lever. Every car must have a push button. So the way you do this one is... We're gonna lose a portion of the arm restraints. Next time, put them in over here.
Yeah, right. That's what I usually do. I just wasn't thinking, and I thought.
Actually, we have a master key, but we're gonna go and break that ring.
Remember a way to break that ring?
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. All right, dude. Awesome. Thank you, Rob. So that's all we need to do is break that stupid ass ring. I'll get them arm restraints. I just can't believe, man. Can you imagine if something happened? I know everybody was looking at it like it was something, so I think it might be something.
Man, this is so close from releasing, too.
I know, it's right there. It's like, it needs another
millimeter or two.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Is this the infamous ghetto set?
Yeah, this is the Eliminator, aka
ghetto
set.
Extra ghetto set.
You Roger? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, Nick, man. Good to see you again. I bought those wheels from you up at E3 or whatever store. Yeah, good to see you, man. We get the paint your car? Is it black? Yeah, dude!
That's
the coat of many colors is gone. What's up, dude? You made it. Good to see you, man. Yeah, of course. Nick. Good to see you, man. No, you didn't. Yeah. Oh, I thought you did it.
No, it's making me angry, man.
Dude, I did the dumbest thing. I put my arm restraint clasp in the bottom, which prevents now this from moving. I couldn't get out of the car. I pulled in, I'm like ready to get out. I'm like, oh, yeah, dude. Off I go. So I had to like loosen the hardest because I couldn't slip my skinny ass out. Hallelujah for being a
slut. Thank God that wasn't me, man. I'd be trapped.
I saw. Telltale giveaway is gone.
Yep,
well, good to see you again, man.
All right,
you're a driver or you going out now?
I'm going out in a minute.
Have fun, dude. Have you been on this track before?
Once, about 4 years.
You're about to have a blast. Have fun.
Maybe ride alongs? I don't think you can do ride alongs at track 9.
My friend Michael, actually, if anybody working in cars, you got a great shop near where we are. Yeah, that's great. Have you been out there? About there?
Just like a warm up.
Oh, yeah, you're about to go.
Yeah, I'll see you on this.
That was probably getting a lot of. Does like buffet style. He's like, I'll take that. And that's what's kind of crappy. I'm like, well, nobody's ever done it that way. They always want to negotiate and they want to go back and forth a million times. You're just like, hey man, do the things I need. Tell me a fair price.